Spinning blades were Baldi's favorite. I was nothing a bit garish. I suppose you thought my brother were wrong, of course. Nothing to your liking. I see.
Oh! Brother!
Seriously. Be careful with those realm tears. You don't have to run off on my account.
Ah! heading to a mist-free area. Brother! Time to go! Brother, it's time to go!
Ugh! This third one's gonna be bad. I can feel it.
Supposedly, the realm tears contain some kind of terrible secret. If all they wanted hidden, but who knows? Really, dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf. Well, don't buy anything on my account. Very well, to business. Be seeing ya.
Yeah! You did it! You see all three of the realm tears! How do you feel?
Like my fingers are about to fall off.
You have come a long way, Atreus. This was no easy feat. You should feel pride.
I do! Thank you, Father. Hey, Sindri, guess what? We closed all the realm tears.
You what? No, you did not.
You really did?
No way.
Yes, huh? It took forever, but we sealed them all up.
I don't believe it. The strength you would need.
It is no boast.
No, I suppose you aren't the type. Well, not much else I can say besides thank you. Evaldian's sons would thank you too, were they here. Let's get to it.
Was there more to discuss?